Right, this is a lock style self-adjusting clutch, and it's important to make sure when you install it that this edge here is in line with here, because they can become de-adjusted sometimes in transit, and if you install them you get a funny pedal or you can't take up drive or you have some sort of an issue. So it is possible to reset them all the way to here and past this green mark using a workshop press. I know not everyone has one of these, but if you do, it's possible to do it with one. So you need to support the pressure plate with some blocks, press blocks. You want to support the outer edge, not the actual inner part. Plate on either side. It's not touching this this middle piece, and then you want to get something that fits over the fingers, just like so. And you want to slowly apply pressure, and when you get to the point it's adjustable, you'll hear it start to click. And you'll see it start to de-adjust. Now there we are, that's the first click. You give it a little bit more, and you should just be able to push it back. Yeah, it's sometimes a little bit hard, but you can get a bit more. And there you are, you can push it back, and then we'll just release the pressure on the press. And see now that these are nice and compressed, and that's ready for installation in the vehicle.